guys, today we're going to be making a Biscoff mousse with just two ingredients. First, pour double cream into a bowl and whisk to form stiff peaks. Then add your Biscoff spread and whisk this in. Pop this in the fridge for about 20 minutes. You can serve it however you wish. I added Biscoff crumbs to the base, then layered the mousse with marshmallows in the middle and topped it off with some more Biscoff crumbs and a biscuit. Enjoy!